Madam Vice President, Sinhala native states in northern Sri Lanka are clearly proved by ancient inscriptions such as Vallipuram gold plate or many other archaeological evidences. Despite colonial anti-Sinhala atmosphere, some Sinhala families managed to survive in the north. In 1971, Sinhala population in Jaffna was 20,402. By 1983, it was down to 5,648. College Sinhala Mahavidyalaya occupied over 1,000 students, closed due to intensified terrorism in July 1983. The UNO and UNHRC is still being besieged by Tamil diaspora in a relentless attempt to carve out a Tamil state. The Tamil diaspora influenced the universe to adopt an unfavorable stance vis-à-vis Sri Lanka, and it will jeopardize the territorial integrity, sovereignty, and peace in Sri Lanka. I urge all member countries to reconsider on periodic review based on false history of fictitious Tamil native lands created under colonial administrations and facilitated with special ethnic separatist supportive rules like the Swalame Law. In implementations of recommendations for the periodic review on Sri Lanka need to be based on equal treatments for all ethnic groups. Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you.